So I found this little guy outside. We brought it in, got it some sugar water, and it landed on my head. We let it relax for a little while and finally it had enough energy to fly off.